He learned from Song Deok-gi, the master who influenced the Taekwondo.
Oh.
Yeah. And there were a lot of techniques by hand.
Mm-hmm.
Wrestling, a bit of wrestling, a bit of kicking, and moving hands.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
Thank you.